What would make this final game of the NPHL Championships more interesting is if Grande Prairie tied the game. And the Athletics did just that at 15:06 of the third period. Here it is again in slow motion.